getting very close now to the front line.
The brutality of IS was reinforced this weekend.
We will stand with you.